This whole dress, too. Crashing it.
Kind of a ballsy look to not wear pants, but I figured tonight's the night.
Rock it.
Tonight's the night.
You're all about, you know, this show's about the women wearing the pants, too, or not wearing the pants.
Why not? The pants. Women wear all of the above. Or not.
So tell us a little bit about this character, because this is very tonally different from what we have seen from, like, Bluff City, from these, you know.
Very, very different. This character, I honestly don't even know that people are going to realize that it's me, because for one thing, I'm blonde in this show. Yeah, because all of the women are brunette, and they were like, oh, would you? And I was like, hell yeah. I was like, I don't care. So not only that, but I'm like super buttoned up, super sunny. I've got a heavy North Dakota accent. So I took a pretty big swing with this character, and I'm so stoked that they actually went with it and liked it.
I love that. And is it true? Do blondes have more fun?
They do have more fun. I mean, she's pretty severe, but... She's like a pretty straight-laced person, but she has fun in her own way at like Bible study and stuff like that.
Now, this show is also representing kind of strong women in different ways as well. Why do you feel that it's important to represent women in a way that is also kind of comedic and kind of more adaptable for the general public?
Well, I think that representing every single different version of women on television is so important. And not only can they be strong and capable, but they are able to laugh at themselves. And I think that's the most important thing that we can put out there. I'm very purposeful in the type of women that I play on TV and making sure that I do the whole scope of it. Like, Sydney Strait is not Sue. So it's really exciting to be able to play so many different versions of women and see all of them.
Well, we are so excited to see
you
on this one as well. So
thank you so much.